much for having me in full house.
What isn't that nice? Here's, well, crazy things are happening in the world. Creak. Because I want to point out 2021. What was it like? That's a long wind. You had to kind of see it from a distance.
Well, I think to begin with, the whole idea of putting the album out, I think, like most people, I thought, well, I'd every 2 weeks, you know, it'd be fun. I'd worked on this album for so long, and I'd just kind of been holding it. For a while, I was very passionate about it. I was very proud of it as well. It was a body of work where I finally felt like I'd found my confidence in who I was, really, as an artist and a songwriter. And so when everything shut down, I think there was a big part of me that just didn't want to believe it. And I also felt like with so much uncertainty and everything going on, I was like, you know what, maybe now is the time to release this album. And I'm really happy that I did, because I feel like, you know, it and I have this whole philosophy that up until the point that this music gets released, it belongs to me. Once it's out, it no longer is mine. And so when I see it like that and the music is out there, and I have it in the hopes that these songs find a home with other people, that I felt like this was like the perfect time to release it. And so people's reaction, having been the way that it was just mind-blowing. It was beyond anything that I could have ever hoped for, and maybe that was actually the faith that the album was meant to have.
Well, in the United States, I'm just at the same time. Yeah. Do you know that it's going to be done?
Definitely not. I mean, I can never preempt like what song is the one that people are going to react to the best. But Levitating was the first song that helped dictate the rest of the album. It was the one song that I was like, okay, I feel like this is exactly what future nostalgia is. And I had a really good like idea after writing Levitating of exactly what the rest of the album was going to sound like. From my first album, and now it's like